Hello friends, in this video I will be explaining about endocrine and exocrine glands in insects. A gland is an organ that synthesizes and releases the products or substance or hormones. Based on presence or absence of drugs, there are two types of glands present in insects. First one is endocrine glands. Endocrine glands are those glands that secretes their products or hormones directly into the hemolymph rather than through a duct. So here in endocrine glands, ducts are absent. Exocrine glands nothing but those glands that secretes their products into the ducts, which lead directly into the external environment. So these exocrine glands products that excludes hormones. Let's see the endocrine glands first. First one is neurosecretory cells. A pair of median neurosecretory cells and lateral neurosecretory cells are present in insectate. The axonic strand of these neurosecretory cells connected to the corpora cardiacum and corpora alata. These neurosecretory cells secretes these hormones. The first one is prothoracicotrophic hormone, which activates the prothoracic glands to release ecdysone. Next one is allototrophin. These are the peptides that regulates the synthesis of juvenile hormone. Allotostatin. These are the peptides that inhibits the synthesis of juvenile hormone. Diuretic hormone that regulates the water balance through diuretic action. The process is called as diuresis. Antidiuretic hormone. It inhibits the urine production. The process is called as antidiuresis. This eclosion hormone, it triggers the emergence of the adult from the pupa. And Burschikon hormone involved in hardening and darkening of the cuticle. Ecdysis triggering hormone helps in eclosion. Second one is prothoracic glands. Paired glands present on the ventrolateral part of the thorax. Neurosecretory cells stimulate the prothoracicotrophic hormone to activate the prothoracic glands. These prothoracic glands releases ecdysone, results in ecdysis, that is molting. Third one is corpora alata. A paired glands present just behind the corpora cardiaca on either side of the esophagus. They secretes juvenile hormones. Juvenile hormones chemically sesquiterpenoids. Juvenile hormone, it inhibits the metamorphosis and regulates the reproduction, diapause and polyphenisms. Polyphenism nothing but occurrence of different phenotypes within a species, and it is governed by environmental conditions. In the presence of high titer of JH, a larva molds into a larva, while at a low titer of JH, it molds into a pupa. And in the absence of juvenile hormone, a pupa molds into an adult. But in adults, it acts as gonadotrophic hormone. The role of juvenile hormone in the growth of insect was recognized in 1965 by Carola Williams and Slam. They were maintaining the culture of Phyrochoris apteris bugs, belongs to the family Phyrochoridae, and the bugs would not develop into the normal adults. They revealed that the paper towels made out of American balsam fir used in the rearing jars were the source of the substance, and the substance was called as paper factor. Till now, 6 juvenile hormone forms recognized in the insects, of which juvenile hormone 3 present in all the insects except non-lepidopterans and higher dipterans. JH0, 1, 2 and 4 methyl JH1 appear to exist only in the lepidoptera, whereas JH3 bisepoxide present in diptera. Fourth one is corpora cardiaca. A paired axonic extension of the neurosecretory cells associated with the corpora cardiaca. It stores and releases the brain hormones from the neurosecretory cells. It controls heartbeat and it regulates trehalose level in the insect hemolymph. Fifth one is Weismann's ring or ring gland. In cyclorhaphan dipteran maggots, Weismann ring formed by the fusion of corpora cardiaca, corpora alata, prothoracic glands and hypocerebral ganglion forms ring gland which surrounds the aorta. It secretes piperium hardening hormone, and it controls the metamorphosis in flies. Let's see the exocrine glands. First one is the seminal glands. Scoli of slug caterpillar secretes irritating fluid. Stink glands and repugnatorial glands, they scattered all over the body, sometimes in the thorax. They secrete bad smelling substances, present mainly in stink bugs and bed bugs. Salivary glands, they present or opens below the hypopharynx, they secrete saliva. Pheromone glands present in the terminal part of the abdomen. Secretions are released into the environment to attract opposite sex. Wax glands, these are the dermal glands, produces wax in honeybees and mealybugs. They mainly located on abdomen. In bees, they located on third abdominal segment to seventh abdominal segment ventrally. And the lac glands, these are the dermal glands which secretes resinous substance in lac insects. Mandibular glands present on the mandibles, they secretes saliva in caterpillars and queen substance in queen bees. Pharyngeal glands present on the pharynx, they secretes milk, bee milk or royal jelly in nurse bees. Tenant hairs present on the palluli in the legs of these house flies or flies, which helps in adhesion to the surface. Osmatoria located on thorax of papillionid larva, which is defensive in function. Milk glands, these are modified accessory glands present in test-shaped flies, which is involved in nourishing larva developing in the uterus. Stink glands, these are modified accessory glands present in bees and wasps, it secretes venom. Andraconia, these are scented scales present in male period butterflies, which is involved in attraction of the opposite sex. Molting glands present in the epidermis, which helps in secretion of molting fluid. Maxillary glands present on the maxillae, which is involved in lubrication of mouth parts. Please do subscribe for the more videos. If you have any doubts, please comment below the video. Thank you.